Andrews to Coleman. Nice move for two, and there it is. Thousand point score here. They're going to stop the game for a moment. They can congratulate him. That's a big bucket, though. He's got the last 4 points for Southern Lehigh. You wonder if that in the back of his mind at all, Jim, thinking about that. He's going to go over to his family. Nice little break here.
Yeah, he's going to, you know, go over and see his mom over there and his dad and his, everybody, congratulations. But you're right, that was probably in the back of his mind. That's a tough, tough time to have this in a game like this, to be trying to get your 1,000 point. It's very, very hard.
You wonder if that was in the back of his mind at all. I mean, I think this is a nice little break, too, by the way. It's a nice little break for Southern
Lehigh. For everybody.
Yes. That's a 4-point lead, big basket. He's got 7, so now a 1,000-point scorer as a junior, Darryl Coleman. And now they'll resume action with...